one of Jimmy's guitars, actually. This is one that he forgot to smash because he was losing it a bit towards the end, you know. And he cut down to 5 a day. He did, though, take a good old bite out of this one. He had a big set of gnashes, did Jimmy. You can see there it's been filled in a bit. Probably worth a bit now, Jimmy's teeth marks. Because he used to play with his teeth as well, you see. But he could also bite if he wanted to, like bust the guitar up. He played it this way around, of course. But I don't find that works as well. Although, I did carry it a bit further, because if you like to think like this. Here we go. Right, most people play your guitar like that way around. Jimmy played it like this way around. And then I've gone a stage further and turned it all the way around. Oh, shite, there you go. Right back to the beginning. Houston, we've lost contact. All right, just near it home. Sit on a plug there, disconnected the amp. We went in for different styles, like in the music as well. Different periods. Let's get a clean sound here. Sort of touch of jazz.